Cal gets a big win over previously undefeated Fresno State, defeating the Bulldogs 65-57 on this Sunday evening at Haas Pavilion. Kevin Dana, Ben Braun with you. And got some big scoring from Andre Kelly, especially early in this game.
Cal brought their A game. Who's their A game? Andre. He was there on fire. Didn't miss a shot in the first half. He really knew what to do, getting the paint. He's just been on fire all year long, shooting about 70%, a little under for the year from the floor. And his teammates know how to get him the basketball, Kevin.
14 points, 5 rebounds on 6-for-8. Very efficient tonight from Andre Kelly for the Golden Bears. So a big game from Andre. And then Fresno State trying to get it inside on Andre Kelly. Can't do a big block shot. Then how about Jordan Shepherd, who actually led the Golden Bears with 17?
I thought he was a huge difference maker today in this game. He stepped up. He took the ball to the rim. He pulled up, hit shots. He assisted on the break. Very, really heady basketball player, unselfish, but an experienced player. Got a lot of games under his belt.
17.7 rebounds.
Whoa.
This was a big one.
And he didn't call bank. Didn't need to. Banks open on Monday. Sunday. Sunday's banks are open.
That they are. They were at Haas Pavilion at least. Final stats, that was one of Cal's 7 made threes. Very efficient, 44% from downtown. And they took care of the basketball as well, just 11 turnovers in this game.
I thought they did a great job. And this was Cal's night. They really stepped up, a much-needed win. But really, from start to finish, Kevin, this might be their best game of the year.
For Ben Braun, I'm Kevin Dana. The Golden Bears improving to 3-4 with the win over Fresno State.